Tonight is a matchup featuring two of the greatest goal scorers of this era. Steven Stamkos, 488 goals during his career. Only one guy has more, and that is Alex Ovechkin, 788 goals, getting closer to 800. The goalies are going to face these two this evening. Braden Point and Nikita Kucherov, who comes in with his 11-game point streak, longest active streak in the NHL. Caps are going to start their bang and crash fourth line. Victor Hedman dumps the puck into the Capitals zone. And he'll cycle it back to Jensen. Up ahead to Alexei Protas. Tough to miss that guy, number 59. He's 6'6". In behind the Tampa Bay net, Hedman threw that one up. It ends up out in front, and that shot just missed right in front. What a chance there for Dowd. Kuznetsov up ahead to John Carlson. Evgeny Kuznetsov on the back end in front. Sherry's there. Here's Ovechkin turns and fans on a shot attempt. Moves it around the wall and getting after it is Hedman. Pokes at the puck and gets it up and away to Perry. Just out of his reach. Now here's Kuznetsov. He's going to leave it for Ovechkin. Ovechkin in, shoots right on that hard wrister.
So it goes end over end a lot and has a different look, like a great pitcher.
Here's Stamkos, hits the post. There's another guy who can really fire it. And that one rang off the iron, and now it goes up and out of play. So both
it can drift into it. You get to the top of the circle, and that one almost handcuffed Andrei Vasilevskiy. And then Steven Stamkos, who was a very different release, but just so crisp and clean. Four testing him out a little bit, but Prebix just kept him in his sights and kept him to the outside. He did his job.
Stretch pass wide open. Here's Kucherov in. Stop, rebound, and he got that too. Two chances for Nikita Kucherov, and Darcy Kemper with a couple of big saves.
Washington defense were oblivious. I mean, he had about a 30-foot head start. A big save from Kemper. The second save, I think, was even better on the rebound. But look at this. I mean, there's nobody even in the picture defensively.
There's John Carlson. He's missed the last six games due to injury, and they are very happy to have their number one defenseman back tonight. Sherry, centering pass, got through Ovechkin, picked up by Carlson, tip, saved by Vasilevskiy. Managed to get that puck to Lars Eller, and the Caps get it in deep. Clears up end, it ends up with Eller. Eller cuts around the traffic, hangs on, spins it back around, they score! Backdoor tap-in for Anthony Mantha.
Away from the back door, and Anthony Mantha, who's late coming off the wall, out of your screen, and everybody on the Lightning forgets about him. Eller didn't. When he spun around, he knew exactly where he wanted to go. The logical place was to the front of the net.
Внимание, друзья! Хочу немного рассказать про собственный телеграм-канал. Я начал публиковать свою качественную аналитику на хоккей и с недавнего времени на футбол. Я не продаю левые прогнозы и мутные схемы заработка, только делюсь своим мнением. Бесплатно, по-доброму, все как вы привыкли. Я предлагаю посмотреть на статистику и сделать выводы самим. Ссылку на мой телеграм вы сможете найти в закрепленном комментарии. Переходи по ссылке ниже. Спасибо.
There's a look at Nick Jensen. He's in the penalty box for hooking. So the Lightning go on the power play. Will be a turnaround for the Lightning, hopefully in a very big way. There's the hook. He gets checked by Kucherov and checks him back illegally.
Hedman, Ross Colton now hangs on. Here's Colton in the corner. Backs it to Killorn. Killorn up top. Here's Hedman with a shot saved by Kemper. Rebound! And Colton just missed. Goes up and out of play.
Power play certainly was struggling, and they were giving up goals against. Short-handed goals again. You can't have that. So change things up, change the feel. And then there's the penalty, the trip by Corey Perry trying to reach back.
This is where they score their goals.
And John Carlson's back in the lineup. That means everything. He is a pinpoint passer from the top.
And he puts it across to Ovechkin with a shot saved by Vasilevskiy. Rebound came out in front, held in by Carlson. In comes Mantha. He's got the goal. Try to center it. Points broke that up. Got it away to Hagel. Into the middle of the ice. Oh no! Foot was hit coming in over the line. He was clipped.
Big time.
And spun around. Cal Foot obviously.
But Obi Kubel, who is a physical player, comes across. His shoulder comes up. And is it principal point of contact? It sure looked like it to me.
Yeah, oh boy. And he is tagged. tangled up with Hathaway. Garnett Hathaway.
There are lots of players on the ice here. I think after they saw the hit and discuss it a little bit on the bench, Pat Maroon does what he does, and he was incensed. I think he was looking for Ave Kubel and Hathaway, who was their guy. See, the referees are conferring. We're watching the replays. There's a lot of conversations going on. There's 21 in blue. And then, oh, there he is. Okay, so he, my bad.
Video review. 96 Washington has been assessed a match penalty for illegal check to the head.
That's right.
21 Washington, 14 Tampa have been assessed 5 minutes each for fighting and a 10-minute misconduct.
A 5-minute major to work with. Here come the Lightning, trying to tie this up, and then some. Brayden Point puts it in the corner for Kucherov, back to Point, Wade's back at feed, and the shot by Stamkos, saved by Kemper. Hedman across. Now they'll set up again. Up top is Victor Hedman. Drops it off. There's a shot and a save made by Kemper. Stamkos. Sergachev to Kucherov. Steps in. Sasha's one in front for Hager. He tips it and it's clear. And it will box his Milano in. Scores.
Johnny Milano. That was John Carlson, I believe, yeah, it was, who cleared it to that size. You use the wall, yes, your first idea is get it out of the zone, but you know you have a chance of that guy coming out of the box, and that is a beautiful shift.
Line with a two-goal lead near the midway point of the hockey game. Ovechkin with the puck. Got to get it back to the line. That one gets away. Here comes Koepke racing in. Koepke shoots and a save by Kemper. On a great rush by Cole Koepke. Heavy hit there by Chernak on Dowd. Centering pass in front. And it stays in behind the net. Dowd out in front again, and that shot doesn't go, and it's moved out by Kucherov. Kucherov one-on-one against Carlson, and that play ended there. Now back up the other way comes Mantha. Mantha shot saved by Vasilevsky on Anthony Mantha. The key moment being a 5 minutes major penalty. Here's Sherry, his shot saved by Vasilevsky. Off the stick and in. Kemper behind his own net, banks it up. Stepping into that one is Sergachev, finds the open, and Perry with a shot and a save by Kemper, who pops it into his glove and hangs on.
I'll tell you, the last half dozen, seven, eight games, he has been terrific. He steps in at exactly the right time, steals the puck, keeps it in, and then puts it right on the plate in the prime scoring area to a guy who scored over 300 goals in Corey Perry.
And it is the longest active streak. Shot goes wide. It will also tie his career high of 12 games. Moved across to Jensen. Jensen trying to find a lane. Rebound for Ponis. He scores!
And then see if the other team is going to sort it out. Well, the Lightning doesn't sort it out in front of the net. It ends up a 2-on-1. Perbix has a man, but Victor Hedman doesn't have anybody. And because of that, Protas is able to get to a loose puck, and Vasilevsky
came up empty is looming very large. I hear you. I agree. They had some chances. But it's hurting him right now. And here comes Strom again. His shot saved by Vasilevsky. The rebound is moved away.
Contain some good numbers on the power play is pretty enormous.
Perry's out there with no stick. Here's Carlson's slap pass. That shot is blocked. Johansson puts it back to Carlson. His drive. Knocked down in front. Penalty call coming up. And this one is going to be a holding call.
There's Corey Perry. He's all over the grade eight. And he's got his arms wrapped around him at times, so gave him a little bit of leash. I don't blame Perry, but by that point,
Vasilevsky traps it behind his own net. It's picked up by Strom. Strom, Kuznetsov's sharp angled shot goes wide. Held in by Ovechkin, and he wrister also missed the mark. Here's Carlson with a shot, and a save by Vasilevsky to bring it into a second period that got away from the Lightning. They had a big chance, and the power play came up empty. Knocked back to the line, and Hedman banks at it, but the Caps are going to skate this away. They got an odd man rush here. Here's Dow, toe drag, and what a play defensively. Oh, I thought it was clean, but it is a penalty.
To be called a penalty, does a real nice job of sliding across because he got the puck and he cleared the puck away first. Then after that, yeah, does Dow go down? For sure.
Anthony Mantha feeds the point, gets the puck back. Mantha's got a goal tonight. Here's Ovechkin. Staying up for the entire power play, puts it in front, and the rebound cleared by Hedman down the ice. Stepping up there is Cole. His shot kick saved by Kemper. Another turnaround shot by Koepke was blocked by the Capitals. Back out to center ice. Mantha wide open to Sherry.
Just made a change. Cole comes across thinking he's got coverage in the middle, but see Victor Hedman? Hedman's flying off the bench there, but it's just too little too late. Connor Sherry's going right down Main Street. He makes the perfect shot. Now they've had to work too many times. That's the problem.
That's true. Here is Stamkos. Curls back and drops it back. Kucherov winds. Pulls that one back. Gives it to Stamkos. One-timer. Glove save. Darcy Kemper. Chipped aside to Sergachev, bouncing puck 4 points. Checked by Hathaway, and that is going to be a tripping call. And now the Lightning are going to get a power play.
Penalty box already because of his scrap with Pat Maroon. And he's going to go back and rewarm the seat he was in.
Banks to Kucherov, taps it back to Hedman. Stamkos one-timer blocked right in front of him by Jensen. Hedman again. Kucherov in front for point. Big save by Kemper. That was a beauty. Stamkos another try. Saved by Kemper. Puck is frozen by the netminder who is... Puck battle. Hard puck battle along the boards. Held in by Chernak. Chernak, Sergachev, his shot saved by Kemper. Rebound knocked aside. Checks Belmar, comes around, waiting for it as Perbix. Back for Koepke, quick drive, wide. Met by Cole. Up top to Belmar. There's a one-timer, scores! A shot from the far circle by Nick Perbix.
Shift, this line was in the offensive zone the entire time. And then they move it up top and over to Perbix, who gets ready for the one-timer. Belmar right in the wheelhouse. Good, hard, low shot.
Perry back up top. Victor Hedman with a wrist shot blocked. A lot of desperation right now in the Lightning's attack. They've been down at this end of the ice last 4 or 5 minutes.
Oh, there's
Carlson is going to go to the box. Carlson was giving him the business.
And remember, these two teams play against each other again on Sunday at Amalie. Oh, Nemestikov, sorry.
Nemestikov and Eric Gustafson swinging somebody's jersey over his head. I believe that's Mantha.
Mantha, much bigger, taller guy, but there's some good old-fashioned moxie about fighting. You get the other guy's jersey over his head. I don't know if players even bother tying their jerseys down anymore.
It looks as though the faceoff is coming down into the Lightning zone, which would signal that it is, in fact, going to be a Washington power play. Here's Ovechkin with a shot, and that hits the post. Rebound, and Vasilevskiy comes across. Ovechkin with another drive. Oh, that's a big block by Chernak. Wow, he got on the back of the leg.
And then he gets saved on the third opportunity. Here comes the first one. Ovechkin off the pipe. Now watch him push across, though. What a save by Vasilevskiy. Unreal. How much room he had to cover there.
Here's a loose puck, just got away from Milano, and Milano was checked by Hedman. Here's Ovechkin again, holds, shoots, tipped, save, and the rebound scooped up by Belmar. Eller digs it out, gets it back to the point, Ovechkin with a drop, another shot block, and that was Sergachev, and he's hurting now. Near side for Ovechkin. Wrist shot saved by Vasilevskiy. Kicks that one aside. Ovechkin feeds it inside, and they get him to go. They carry him one off a man in front. The broken play ends up in the back of the net.
Those players come out. This is for tomorrow, too. You want to keep coming at them. Maybe it got him in the arm. He intercepts the cross-ice pass right here, but it goes off of him into the net. He has the right idea. He's doing the right thing. He's struggling to get back to prevent the cross-ice pass from Sonny Milano.
The Lightning, for just the second time this season, will lose back-to-back games in regulation. Darcy Kuemper and the Capitals win this one going away. 5-1 is the final.
Заходи, если что.